Oh my God, bro.
Somehow seeing you stirs memories I thought were long lost.
Of course I got hit.
My sword spans the nine sky, swifter than shooting star. Why? You were vanquished in our first fight.
Go.
Kwai, you were vanquished in our first fight. My spirits, monkey. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he emerged unscathed. Yet he gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you a path divergence from his. My skin and lightning, my heart. From the sky, my sword sweeps the land. Your destiny brought you here, but forget not, he scorned destiny most of all.
Fuck, it tracked me. Horrible. Oh man, he just whooped my ass in my transformation state. Bro, what is this?
Through the air. Like a falling star. My training days, my master told me a gate without hinges can't be forced, and a cord without seams can't be undone. And now I see it clearly. Prison confinement is of our own device.
What?
world.
Bro.
Knows every stir of your mind. So the four sons of that mad king succumbed to destiny.
Thunder, be my skin, and lightning, my heart.
Today's clash didn't satisfy my spirit. Go back with me to the sky. Let us get drunk before we continue this fight.
Excuse me? What the hell? That's a stone monkey. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, he heals with the heavy attack. Bro, what the fuck is this battle? Scripted? Damn! Holy fuck. Excuse me? What the fuck's happening? Oh my God. Epic. Bro, I'm gonna be late to work today. I don't care.
A month here for a day. As I've helped you, I shall see.
Bro. Bitch.
Blunt it is.
What the fuck? No! What the fuck? Holy shit! Oh my god! Let's fucking go! I am Wukong, bitch! Hold this. Oh, ho, ho, ho. My bitch. You just slap him. That's what that was.
I hear tell this Yao Guai is high rank a thousandfold above that king. As his sire, he reveres me, and like a deity, he serves me. How dare you think I'm his slave?
Kindly chant the loosening spell and release that, Thagata, so that you can take back my headman,
and I can be free. The court of
the Yao Guai. That Yao Guai said he knew somewhat. Surely he's no mere mortal. He must be somebody from the court.
Great. The journey ends here.
Those eyes wide to bring them down.
Watch me rip it off. And break free!
The wind is his.
Mm-hmm.
My brothers tested you at my behest. Oh, for this day.
This is like a Goku and Vegeta relationship right now.
And only now do I understand that fight. No prestige can shackle him. No band can keep him caged. A mortal death for an unbound mind and will. May you not fail him. I'm now at peace. Your journey, though, has just begun.
Damn, did he just give that to me? My journey just begun. Bro, this is some cool ass shit. Oh my god, bro. Like, damn. I'm looking forward to more Black Myth Wukong, man. Like, DLC, second game, more DLC, like, whatever it is, man.
Say, what's to come of Destiny if he steps out of that mural?
I make a living by reading what was written. The signs alone tell what's to come.
What's to come is what's not yet written. No one can read what's not written.
Destiny is written in what's done. What's done shapes what's to come, not escape. It's all written for me, if only I uncover all that occurred.
So? There really is something even you cannot read. That's good. Very good.